Beautiful Chrissy Salem, you're in the right place at the right time. Oh, tonight's recommendation is the newest release from Crisix. The song Speak Your Truth. Check it out. Crisix always kills, wow. So they've been around since 2011, 32,000 monthly listeners, and I'm one of them. And people, if you're not following them on Spotify, people, give them a follow. Subscribe to their YouTube channel, their audio channel, yeah. You're there, boom, boom. I know I have. I believe this is called a receipt. And people, Crisix speak the truth in a song. These lyrics are so powerful. But before I get to them, having a good time, put a thumbs up in the comments. Oh, yeah. And check out, want to hear a couple little known facts about Crisix? They're the first band to write a heavy metal cookbook. Check it out. Oh, yeah. And they're known to have the only vocalist ever with 8 octave ranges. Huli Bazooka Bass. People, the things the guy does with his voice blow your mind. Wow. No, people, Crisix is no filler. It's energetic times 10. Oh yeah, every song. I don't know of one Crisix song that has ever disappointed me. They always deliver. So, this thing is climbing. It's climbing in the views and the video and the listens. Let's keep it climbing, people. Keep watching, keep listening. I know I am. All right, check out these lyrics. Closing in, we gain our hell. We learn, we fail, we fuck it up again. But open up those wounds and look at them. Your scarred body shows your pain. That burden weighs you down. So give it up. So give it up. So give it up. Drop the weight of those false beliefs. Speak your truth. People, isn't that powerful? So many points in there. That is our, we've all had this experience. Where we believe something is one way and we stand by it and we're firm by it. And then come to find out it was false. And that whole time we believed in it, it was weighing us down. It wasn't letting us move forward as we should in our life. People, great message from Christ is we got to check our beliefs. Make sure they're all top notch. Oh yeah. All right, people. Favorite time. You, me, Christ. Let's do this. Yeah. The more that we should love to give it up. Drop the way that those young rulers. I like the speed to say strength and blood. Strength and truth. Strength. Yeah. People, wasn't that a blast? Oh, we're just having a party. With Crisix, it's always a party. Even when they're serious, it's a party. I mean, who even plays like them? You know, these guys are going, just bear with me. So the tempo of a song is this. And then they turn on a dime and it's like 10 times faster, 10 times slower. And it's all just smooth. I don't know how they do it. But I've said it once and I'll say it again. Crisix is tighter. That band is tighter than a frog's ass. Yeah. People, if you had a great time, leave a thumbs up in the comments. If you didn't have a good time, and that's fine, leave a thumbs down. Or leave a comment. I'd really enjoy a comment from you. Especially from a real Crisix fan. Yeah, if you're a Crisix fan, man, leave a comment. Don't be cheap. I'm a Crisix fan too. So if you're a Crisix fan, you watch the video, you're hyped up for Crisix, and you don't leave a comment, that's a little cheap. Let's not be cheap. Let's be rich to one another. Leave a comment. Yeah. And people, stay tuned. I've got bonus content at the end of this and a recommended video that I recommend for you to watch on the subject of Crisix. Yeah.